We'll need to open this door. Look for a switch.
The door's open. I'm going in.
Don't! Wait for me!
Hurry!
A soldier's mess hall. The smell of food still wafted from the kitchen. Scant hours ago, these tables had been filled with men, joking and camaraderie over their evening meal. Just as my father's men do back home in Seraph, at ease because they think themselves safe within the castle walls with no enemy to fight. How could they know the enemy was up?
Help me!
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Can't climb like you can.
Down here. Thanks.
Don't mention it. We're above the zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge. Now what? Yes, I was just going to suggest that. I'll start the story from here next time.
I'll just wait for you here then, shall I?
I think I see how this works. Try pulling yours now.
Now pull the lever.
I'm coming.
If you can fit under this gate, I'll really be impressed. I knew that hole was there. I just wanted to see if you knew.
Keep running!
We'll be right back.
Look out!
I'll start the story from here next time.
Very funny. Come on, open the gate.
No, I mean it. It's really broken.
All right. You go on down. I'll find another way in.
Try not to take too long.
Down below, there's a great open balcony. Come on, I'll show you.
Easy for you to say.
I know where. This gate leads to the baths. Do you think you could find your way there?
I'll just ask the first sand creature I run into. Could you direct me to the baths, please? Well, thank you. Don't mention it. I used to be a bath attendant back when I was alive. I'll meet you at the baths. She orders me around as if I were a servant. It's my own fault. With women, you need to show them you're in charge right from the start, or they'll walk all over you. I've been too indulgent. Probably because I felt sorry for her. Well, it stops now. From now on, she'll have to toe the line. I'll start the story from here next time. That is, assuming I can find her.
Thank you.
Oh, have you been waiting here all this time? I didn't realize you meant these baths. I went to the other baths, clear across the other side of the city. I had a lovely wash and a rub with fragrant oils. Too bad you weren't there. Stop talking to yourself! Thank you. Done. I'll start the story from here next time.